I broke my foot a few months ago. Broke this foot, limping a little bit. I'm improving, but yeah, I broke it, and it took two parts to break it. It happened in two parts. The second part was I slipped off a curb and I landed wrong. That was part two. The first part was I turned 53. See, what you do is you pass the age of 50 and then suddenly everything's fatal. I used to walk into propellers when I was 20. I'd be fine. Put a little Neosporin on it and off to the fucking water park. And now, if a pine cone falls near me, my spine implodes. Everything is just coming the fuck apart. Landed wrong, crack. 50. And I have a friend, listen. I'm gonna drop a name. My friend Glenn Howerton, hilarious. Well, the same week that I broke my foot, he broke his collarbone.
Ooh.
Snapped his collarbone in two. So I texted him, a little over 50 solidarity with my friend. I go, hey man, how you doing? In my mind, I'm thinking, oh, he probably was reaching for a bag of Sun Chips wrong, and it like, he's over 50. I was like, what happened, man? He goes, I was snowboarding, I landed a flip wrong. All right, fuck off, fuck right the fuck off. You do not need to go to that much hassle once you're our age. I don't think that even happened. I think somebody slammed a door near him and his collarbone fell into his ass cheek and he told his wife, would you just duct tape me to a snowboard and push me down a Black Diamond Trail, please, just so I can have some fucking dignity, please. Drop another name. A month after I broke my foot, Tony Hawk breaks his femur. Broke his femur in two. Doing some vert shit. Landed wrong. Pow! Broke his femur in two. He DMs me a picture of his x-ray. He's like, looks like we're in the same boat, buddy. And I'm like, no, we're fucking not, dude. You went down like fucking John, you Jackie Chan'd yourself into something cool. I went down like someone's aunt that saw a moth. Like I could not be further away from you on the fucking cool spectrum. What the fuck?